now part two of As the World Turns.
The Refuge is a project which has come to mean a great deal to all of us. In a minute, I'm going to introduce the president.
Hey, where are you going?
Excuse me. I'm looking for my girlfriend. I can't find her. Franny Hughes. Franny!
Now, there's the guy that believes in the direct approach.
I can't believe it. He swept her away. Oh, my heart! It's only incredibly romantic and sexy, that's all. It must be wonderful to be in love like that.
I've been so crazy without you.
We're both crazy. I've missed you so much.
I can't believe I did that. I couldn't find you. I was with me, Billy.
Please don't be mad. Please don't be mad. I was hurt. I was angry. I just wanted to make you jealous.
How could something so right go so wrong?
Because of Karen.
My love. I got nothing going on with Karen. I'm crazy about you. Don't you understand that?
When you say what you said.
To me, beautiful dreamer, queen of my song, list while I woo thee with soft melody. Gone are the cares of life's busy toil, beautiful dreamer, awake unto me, beautiful dreamer, awake unto me.
That's it.
Well, she's not awake. She's sound asleep.
I don't understand it.
I don't either.
I just never knew there were so many verses. Would you like some more champagne?
Oh, no, dear. Thank you. I think I've had a tinsy-wincy bit too much.
Besides, even though Jill is ready to call it a night, I think I'm getting a little drowsy, too.
Well, I guess I should probably hit the road, too.
Oh, no, Margaret, just stay where you are. You know, I know that you have a lot of family business to talk about.
But I gave you a ride over here. How would you get home?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Oh. It's a good thing. I'm sure she'll stay asleep for a while.
Miss Jill and Miss Davis.
It's a toss-up.
Thanks for coming.
Congratulations, absolutely.
Miss Davis, thank you again for everything. You've been just wonderful.
I know that you're going to be a wonderful mother.
Well, I'm certainly going to try.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, Jill.
Good night, Maggie. Good night, Jill.
Good night, Miss Davis. We'll just
drive
go out
carefully,
this way.
Margo.
Oh, it's not the driving, it's the passenger.
I suppose that's that crazy cousin of yours. She's forgotten her keys. What do you think? Do you think she's forgotten her keys? Oops.
Oh, Frank, I'm so glad you're here. Guess what they gave me, Jill?
Oh, Maggie.
Isn't it wonderful?
That's great.
Isn't that the best news?
What's wrong?
Diana's baby didn't live.
Oh, no.
Steve's at the hospital. They're all taking it pretty hard.
Oh, Frank, I'm so sorry.
We're all so lucky to have each other.
Yeah.
Give me a beer. No, wait. Make it a bourbon. Double, straight up.
I followed you from the hospital. When did you start hanging out in the hayloft again?
I thought they locked you up at night.
Yeah, they used to. Steve, they used to lock me up night and day, too, you know? But I guess they decided I wasn't a menace to society, you know? So they treat me a lot more humanely now.
Why don't you get out of here?
What would you like?
Well, whatever my friends have in here.
You got it.
Thank you. Well, why don't you ask me about prison, Steve? I had a lot of nightmares about prison, you know? And most of them came true, and it changed me. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mr. Maggie. Oh, you didn't hear the news. The adoption board decided to give her custody of Jill. It's found out today. Guess that means that Danielle will have a companion to grow up with. I miss Danielle. See, I miss her a lot. And while I was over at Maggie's, I was thinking about her, and I was thinking that I remember the first time that Betsy brought her home. You see, I took care of her a lot then. And I used to hold her and rock her while my wife Betsy slept.
What did you come here for?
I came to ask about Danielle because I...
Well, she's my kid, so don't you worry about her.
I worry about her. Maybe you don't know what she means to me. I don't know, but, I bought her a toy today. She's gonna love it. I can't wait to see her expression on her face.
Are you out of your mind? You think I'm gonna let you near my kid?
You do treat her all right, don't you, Steve?
You get the hell out of here! Come on, get out!